American Airlines is going to increase its flight schedule at O'Hare next year. Crane Chicago Business reports American plans to fly 10% more seats starting next April than it did the same month last year. The airline has been slow to restore service at O'Hare to pre-pandemic levels. Also, American plans to add daily service from Chicago to Venice, Italy next summer.